around and sleep without you. I don't wanna go. Lord knows I just can't be alone.
What's up, guys?
It's your girl, Brail.
And this your boy, Brandon.
And today, we're back with another video. So today, we're going to be doing the cup stack challenge. So the way the game goes, and this video is inspired by Dre and Ken. Subscribe to their channel. The way the game goes is you stack the cups until they get to the top, and then you have to unstack them in order to win the round. The first person that does that wins. If you lose, you have to do whatever that person, the other person wants you to do, whether they want you to eat some or whatever. So, you ready to get into the first round?
Let's get it, baby.
Okay. Stop playing with them cups. Loosening them up.
I ain't loosening them up.
You cheated. All right. When the time hits zero, that's when we start. You can see it. All right. 21, 20. Get your hands out the fucking chin.
12, 11.
No, you forgot me. I ain't playing them. Knock them out.
How many babies you got?
Stop.
Leave it out!
Shit, this shit won't stay.
Look, don't take it down.
You ain't gonna stack it.
Stupid ignorant.
All right, you guys, that concludes
All right, you guys. Team Brandon. She mad because she lost.
Don't disrespect me. You cutting me off. You cheated anyway. We went by 10 rounds because you ain't throw
yep,
the game.
Told you, baby.
Don't put your hand behind my head. You cheated. You will never do nothing right. Get from under me. Ugly.
You ugly. No.
Thank you guys for watching the
channel. Thank you guys for watching the channel. She mad? I know. I quit. I'm the stacking sheep.
You ain't the stacking sheep.
That's how
you cheat.
No, you cheat.
You know you cheat.
You cheat.
You went by 10
you
rounds.
Because
you got excited the first time because you stood there looking at how I stack instead of unstacking it and gonna get mad at me. I beat one.
Nah, because yours failed.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys for watching.
This game was fun, but he's a cheater.
This game was fun, but she's a loser.
Stay tuned for more videos. Stay tuned for more videos. We got one up coming.